So when you come in, turn the kettle heat on, that's the far left one, leave it on for about 10 or 15 minutes. Open your lid, do 1 cup of popcorn kernels, teaspoon of the salt, and then the 1/3 cup of oil. Close the lid and then turn the motor on and heat for the bottom. And then you let it pop, just let it pop until it quits popping. Shut your motor off and then you can dump the popcorn.